acted against Deputy Asthana to maintain CBI's integrity, Verma. CBI Director Alok Kumar Verma on Friday reportedly told the Central Vigilance Commission that he went against Deputy Rakesh Asthana to maintain CBI's organizational integrity. Verma shared a secret diary in October last year, when the panel was considering Asthana's promotion from additional director to special director. The diary allegedly detailed payments worth 3.8 crore rupees made to Ra.